Hey, honey.
Oh, hey. So, what are you doing?
I was just gonna go for a walk.
Oh, okay. Well, see ya.
See ya. I'm gonna finish my breakfast.
Okay.
Hey, Sage.
Hey, Aria, what are you doing?
Nothing, just taking a walk.
Oh, really?
Did the dates not work out or something?
No.
Really?
Well, I think I might know some stallions. Are you still looking for a date?
I guess. I don't know.
Oh, I don't know. I think I just might try it on my own.
Ugh, no.
Come on, Aria. Please, let me help you.
Fine.
Fine.
Yay.
I mean, it's gonna be awesome, okay?
Okay.
I mean, I think I know some stallions. Maybe...
Oh, I think I know one that you'll like.
Okay, what's he like?
His name is Danny.
Danny?
Yeah.
See, he like... a draft horse?
Yeah, why?
Well, I don't know. I think I've seen him before.
How?
Well, I was on a date with somebody, but I don't know, maybe not.
Well, okay, well, I can set you up with a date or something.
That's nice. Maybe y'all could go somewhere to eat.
I guess.
Well, I don't know. I did a picnic and I did out to eat.
A walk?
No,
a movie.
Maybe.
I think a movie would be nice.
No, I'm not into movies.
Well,
maybe you should just do a walk just to get going.
Okay,
maybe. Alright, well, I guess I'll see you later. I guess I'll see you later, too.
And I hope I'll see you with Danny.
Yeah.
Thanks, Sage.
No, not a problem.
So, where are you heading off to?
I was actually heading off to Honey's house.
Oh, that's where I was actually going from.
Oh, okay. Well, see ya.
See ya.
Hey, Aria.
Hey, Cynthia.
Hey, girl. What are you doing?
Just going on a walk.
Oh, really?
So, have you found that perfect someone yet?
No.
Really?
Well,
maybe I know somebody or something.
No, I'm already actually going on a date with somebody.
Oh, who set you up?
Sage.
Sage, so you've given up on Honey?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, she has good taste in boys and all, but
I don't know. I think she, like, thinks about the boys that she would like.
Yeah, I guess.
Well, I guess I'll see you later.
Where are you going?
Well, I just saw Sage, so I was going to catch up with her and see what she was doing.
She's going to Honey's house.
Oh, okay, well, I guess I'll see Honey today.
Okay, I'll probably be there sometime.
Okay, see ya.
See ya.
What to do, what to do.
Hey.
Oh, hi. Hi, I remember seeing you at the restaurant.
That's right, I do remember seeing you.
Ha. Well, it's nice meeting you.
What? I never got your name.
My name's Aria.
Oh, well, my name is Tyler.
Tyler, it's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
So,
whoa.
Don't go so fast.
Well, I was actually just leaving.
Going on a walk.
Oh my goodness.
Oh,
Why don't we just talk a little bit?
Okay.
Well, what do you want to talk about?
I don't know, just... Well, I was wondering, maybe there... Would you like to go out to eat or something?
I'm sorry, but I gotta catch up with my friend, and I'm already going on a date with Danny.
Whoa, what? Danny?
What? Danny? Like, the Danny I was with?
I guess, I don't know.
His name is Danny, okay? Fine, you know what? Go on your little date. But I'll be here if you change your mind.
Yeah.
Ugh. Mares.
Hey.
Oh, hey. What are you doing?
I was just coming to say hi to honey. Same.
Coming. Hey, girls. What are y'all doing?
Nothing.
We were actually kind of just going to say hi to you.
Oh, well, hi.
So I hear that Aria's not, you know, like, doing with you anymore.
No, I guess she kind of gave up.
That is so right.
Oh, well, Aria, hey.
Hey. Ugh. You do not want to know what horse I just met.
I met Danny's friend.
Ooh, him? Who's that?
His name is Tyler.
Tyler? Ugh.
It's a cool name, but still.
You know what? I just kind of want to go and... I just kind of want to take a nap.
Okay.
Well... Okay... Well, we just wanted to say hi, so I'm going to be on my way.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, Santia.
Yeah.
And I'll get that date set up.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Thanks, Sage.
Not a problem.
Come on. All right. Come on, Santia.
Okay.
So, you're going on a date?
Yeah.
Really, with Sage?
Yeah, why not?
Never mind.
Alright, honey.
No, just go.
I'm just gonna take a nap, too.
Okay.
Whatever. Yeah.